goddamn thing has gone up. My water bill, my credit card rate, my electricity, internet, my storage unit, my...
All at once. That is so whack.
It's like they're nickel and diming me specifically. I can't cover my mortgage because of all this petty shit.
Hey, I just picked up a... This one has some text communication. Looks like line workers for the CTOS box.
Keep it on the down low, sounds pretty suspicious.
You're onto something, Marcus. Keep going. Find another box.
Yo, you ain't welcome around here for real.
And then this happened. Great!
Hackers has exposed New Dawn's religious secrets. DedSec revealed footage of New Dawn's temple area and demonstrated that the so-called ancient artifacts were simply fakes of what New Dawn claimed were ancient tablets. Members of the hacker group managed to infiltrate the highly guarded compound and capture the secretive organization's methods of control over members, including movie star Jimmy Siska. New Dawn declined our requests for an interview.
Monkey see. Hacker machine.
Okay, I'm in.
Anything interesting?
Same two guys. What are they up to?
Yeah. What do they mean by about to cave?
Track it back to the hub to find out.
I don't believe it.
Guys?
What up?
This ain't no regular CTOS box.
Sure it is. They all are.
It's got a killer exfil filter or something. I can't get in.
Hack its net. See if you can disable it from there.
And now I got an email from Central.
What are the numbers about?
Got me.
Looks like controls for various outputs from houses in that neighborhood. He's assigning a coefficient to select outputs.
Outputs for what?
Track down the hub and let's see what they're doing with them.
Stay calm. We have you on CTOS. Police will be there shortly.
Got it. This is the hub. This is where they monitor all the outputs. Can you see how it's set up, Josh?
Yeah. All those outputs get multiplied by a factor greater than one. That's the percentage the price goes up. I'll just undo that.
And better yet, set the factor to less than one. My lady on the phone and her neighbors get a discount.
Word.
Quiz, guys. What does every game and website love most?
Being considered journalism?
Leaks! They pay through the nose for them, especially if it's a leak from one of the big studios like, oh, I don't know, Ubisoft?
Marcus, don't toy with my fragile heart. What do you got?
Just a lead. New game trailer from Ubi San Francisco.
I can smell all those followers we'd nab.
Yeah, I'll see if I can fit a Ubisoft heist into my schedule.
Annoying.
Right on! Cool!
that's just when the fun starts getting fun. And I don't like going to after parties. I feel like a junkie getting wasted in someone's house.
Get us a scoop on what Ubi is up to, Marcus.
Well, that should net us followers.
Leave that to me. I've got an in.
I can see the headlines now. New trailer sucks. New trailer kicks ass.
Ooh.
I can see the headlines now. New trailer sucks. New trailer kicks ass. New trailer is, kind of okay.
You do game reviews on the side, Wrench?
I dabble.
Hey, I got a shirt just like that.
Ugh, not the pickup lines again.
Have we met?
Yeah, at the party, remember?
Oh, there's a... kind of a lot I don't remember from that night.
Totally understand.
What are you up to?
I've been writing an exploit for the ctOS-enabled ATMs. They got a lot of new features we'll be able to fuck with. You want to give it a test run?
Hell yeah, I'd love to. Send it on over.
Great. The name's Kaylee, by the way.
Marcus.
I know. We've already met.
Right. Looks like I've signed up for the test run of Kaylee's CTOS ATM exploit.
Like people watching, only you get to look up their noses. Fun.
Dream a little, Wrench. We can use this to fuck with greedy douchebags.
Or help out the underdogs.
Let's see if I can figure the thing out first.
All right, let's see how the banks deal with Callie's exploit.
This is too much fun to fail.
Welcome to Bloom's new ctOS-enabled banking teller.
Oh, great. I gotta fucking listen to a machine.
Welcome back, Mr. Johnson. How can I assist you today?
Blow me. Just give me my money.
Mr. Johnson, one alimony payment has been removed from your account.
What? Alimony? We're talking about alimony payments. There's no alimony. You can't do... Unfucking believable!
Congratulations, Mr. Johnson. A bonus of $200
what?
Has been added to your account.
Yeah, and I got a bridge to sell you. Really? Okay, I'll take it.
Mr. Johnson, all alimony payments are complete.
Whoa, no, what are you talking about? A year of alimony payments? That doesn't... Hold on a second. What the... Did my ex-wife put you up to this? What the fuck?
To be here. Please leave.
Weird old jazz playing with people chatting right here.
You catch that?
Gotta hand it to Kaylee. I love this exploit.
Don't make me drop you!
Stay online for a description of the target. Over.
Welcome to Bloom's new ctOS-enabled banking teller. One moment while I confirm your identity.
Whatever, robot.
Welcome back, Mr. Daniels. How can I assist you today? Thank you, Mr. Daniels. We appreciate your business.
Oh, and I so appreciate your warm hospitality, robot.
Thank you.
Let's see whose financial futures we can screw with this time.
Welcome to Bloom's new ctOS-enabled banking teller. One moment while I confirm your identity.
네.
Welcome back, Miss Lee. How can I assist you today?
저 돈 좀 주세요.
Good news, Miss Lee. Your account has been credited with $200 as part of our cash-in giveaway.
뭐? 어머나, 세상에. 진짜요? 알았어요.
Congratulations, Miss Lee. Your monthly tuition payment has been taken care of to thank you for being a loyal customer.
뭐라고요? 진짜 이거, 장난 아니죠? 미국 너무 좋은 데 가요. 감사합니다, 감사합니다. 이거 무슨 일이야? 대박!
I love messing with these ATMs.
Welcome to Bloom's new ctOS-enabled banking teller. One moment while I confirm your identity. Welcome back,
Shut
Mr.
up.
Coleman. How can I assist you
I
today?
I hate you.
How can I assist
Holy
you today?
Holy shit.
Congratulations, Mr. Coleman. A bonus of $200 has been added to your account.
Not bad. Why?
Thank you for your generous donation, Mr. Coleman.
What are you talking about? I didn't donate anything. Ah, whatever. I can write it off. What the fuck?
You have been reported for fraudulent banking activity. Please wait here.
No. Wait a second. Hold on. This is a mistake. I'm a registered broker.
Playing fuck the bag again?
Never gets old.
Welcome to Bloom's new ctOS-enabled banking teller. One moment while I confirm your identity.
Sure. Evil corporation, scan away.
Welcome, Mr. Suarez. How can I assist you today? Congratulations, Mr. Suarez. a $200 bonus has been added to your account.
Sure. I'll take your blood money.
Congratulations again. We've added 5,000 noodle shares to your portfolio.
Noodle? I don't have... Wait, how many shares did you say?
5,000.
Okay.
What the fuck?
Let's play Ghost in the Bank Machine again.
Carol, how on earth would they know that they're store-bought? I'm such a good baker.
Welcome to
Carol.
ctOS-enabled banking teller.
Sorry, I'm at the
one
bank.
Moment while I confirm your
they
identity.
Think this helps. Carol, he dislocated his finger. I'm just saying the supervision is inadequate, that's all.
Welcome back, Mrs. Kwan. How can I assist you today?
How about you contribute to the bake sale for sport equipment? Not you, Carol. Sorry.
That's all they are? Congratulations, Mrs. Kwan. Confirming a $200 deposit to your account.
What? I didn't deposit anything. Carol, this thing just gave me 200 bucks. Who's complaining?
Congratulations again. As our 1,000th customer, you've won $1,000 cash.
What? I can't believe it! Carol, this thing gave me 1,000 bucks. What am I? No. This is a me fund. A me fund, Carol. Never mind. I gotta go. I feel the need for a babysitter coming on.
Like the hostage negotiation.
can't get enough of these ATM hacks, can you?
Nah, never enough.
Honey, I'm home.
Welcome to Bloom's new ctOS-enabled banking teller. One moment while I confirm your identity.
Confirm? Confirm what? You don't watch television?
Welcome, Mr. Franklin. How can I assist you today?
Okay, so now you recognize me. All right, let's see those G's, baby. Yeah.
Congratulations, Mr. Franklin. You've been awarded a bonus of $200.
Wow, for what? Being so damn handsome? Okay.
Thank you for your generous donation, Mr. Franklin.
Donation? What donation? Whatever. Maybe my publicist can handle with that. I don't have time for this. Okay. Yes. No.
Congratulations again. As our 1,000th customer, you get $1,000.
Oh! What? Okay, I get it. I'm on one of those TV shows, huh? The hidden cameras?
Kaylee's ATM hack passes with flying colors. The woman's got skills, and I think we can safely add this one to the dead sex suite.
Marcus, I hear a little something in your voice there.
Yeah, respect.
Somebody's got a crush.
She's not interested. Apparently, drunk me already asked.
I remember that. Painful.
Guys, somebody's doxing DedSec members.
What? Where?
I found a payphone with some hardware attached to it. It just started ringing, and there was a recorded message on the other end. It said a few names, Stanley L. something, Sleek Street, Nabil Azari.
Awazi. Yeah, I know Sleek. Damn, this is a real threat. We need to shut this down fast. Anybody have any ideas? Should we take the hardware?
No, leave it for now. I can put together a man-in-the-middle attack to track the other end of the call, but the more we can cover, the better.
Yeah. I'll see if I can find more hacked payphones.
Thank you.
That's one down. Probably should get one more. That should do it. Getting anything, Josh? I've infected a few payphones.
Yeah, I'm getting something. The calls are being hijacked by a personal device. This looks like a small-scale operation so far.
Doesn't matter if it's small-scale. It could have a huge impact. We need to stop this.
Marcus, I just sent you coordinates.
Thanks. I'll check it out. Just found the guilty hardware. I want to shut it down, but I kind of want to follow the transmission back to its source, too. Find out who's doing this.
The longer that thing is in operation, the more risky it gets for us.
One thing that's been bugging me? Why use payphones? Why not just leak it onto the net? This is somebody's game. They're making a big show trolling us.
So, a rival group?
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. I'm gonna see this through. It's worth the risk.
Yeah. Yeah, I agree.
Thank you.
brother.
This is the place. Time to find out who's been fucking with us.
And make them pay for it.
Right, this is Prime 8.
Fuckers.
Looks like the phones were just a test run. They're gonna hijack local radio with a list of our names. Well, they were gonna do it.
Oh, tell me how you're gonna hurt them.
I erased the DedSec names from their system. It was a pretty extensive list. Some of it was guesswork, but they had some solid matches. I went through the guy's account and grabbed a bunch of Prime 8 names.
You're gonna make sure that radio hijack works, aren't you?
Yeah, but I'm changing the playlist. I got the location, but I'll need to find a way to break in like they did. Okay, just need to find my way through.
This area's off limits.
Thank you. Right, it's all ready to turn on Prime 8. They're gonna dox themselves soon with a very wide reach.
Nice. That's what they get for trying to play games with us.
Marcus, was my real name in there?
Sure was, Reginald.
What? Wrench is a Reggie?
Ha ha. Marcus is just fucking with you.
Or am I?
I'm always gonna trust a Marcus over a Reggie. Sorry, Reggie.
Fuck both of you.